Hello guys, welcome to ETS2. We'll be checking out the new truck over here at ETS2 today. It is the MAN TGX series truck that's just come out over here. Now I don't know too much about European trucks, so I can't really tell you a lot about them because I don't really know a lot about them, but we're going to get into you
today. Time to hit the road. Don't you get no crumbs on my back seat.
I do like the dash here in the truck. It looks really good. Here's the interior for the truck. We're going to turn the engine down just a little bit. I think it's a little bit loud. We're going to turn it down since we are recording here. So let's go en route. So we are hauling 'Toilet paper. We're in London. We're going to Paris, France.' Using the new truck.
Turn left.
So I don't really know a lot about these European trucks, guys, so there's not real a lot that I'm going to be telling you about them. I can say that I do like the inside of it. It's pretty cool on the inside. We are going to be, we have 252 miles to go for this trip. So I did do a video with a new Volvo being in on ATS, and I'm going to redo it. The audio was terrible, so I'm going to have to redo the video. Let me look. I want to see if we got to get on the ferry real quick. I'm not sure. Yeah, so that'll cut our trip down some. We got to get on the ferry. Yeah, so it's a 251-mile trip in 5 hours and 23 minutes. But some of that will be cut down once we get on the ferry. So.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
I turned the braking up a little bit in this truck. I might have did some more adjusting on the steering. I did adjust the steering like over an ATS, and I liked the way I had it adjusted, so I might see if I can adjust it over here where it'll drive a little bit better with the controller. It's terrible right here. I don't play this as much as I do ATS, I guess that's one reason why. But I know you guys, you like to see the updated truck stuff over here, so I don't mind doing it. I enjoy doing it. Play it more.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Get up here, we're gonna go ahead and get a thumbnail. I think right there would be a perfect place to get a thumbnail. Oh. bring it up a little bit. Try to get away from that sign. That'll work. Got it for speeding. What is the speed limit here?
30?
Okay. Let's slow down then. We'll try to stay around 33 since they won't really, maybe they won't say too much about that. Yeah, and they still need to do a little bit more adjusting, I think, for the steering, but I will show you all the options for the truck, just like I do on ATS. You know, like, keep in mind, like I said, I don't know a lot about European trucks, so some of this stuff I can't tell you too much about.
Go straight on. That's right.
Speed limit here is 60. Yeah, it's still a little bit loose, I think. We may have to do some adjustment. I might see if I can adjust that steering a little bit more. I'm going to turn brake sensitivity down to, we're going to go down a little bit more on our, about 500 I believe, on that. And I'm going to go in here. I'm going to change this up just a little bit. Right now I think it's way too. I'm going to turn this down too just a little bit. Just enough to maybe turn it a little bit. I think that's a little bit better. I don't play ETF, like I said, much, so I don't know. It's still a little bit. I don't know. That may not have done too good with it. Okay, this truck must have like a sensor in it, because I'm looking at the dash here. It looks like it may be a sensor. Like if something gets in front of you and tries to stop, it lets you know. Or it applies the brakes. Y'all have to definitely play around with the handling for these trucks.
Keep left there. Exit left.
Oh, the brakes. I just turned the brakes up. Had no brakes. Let me see if I can fix that. It had no brakes at all. What? Why is brakes the... Why are the brakes that high? I guess it's your brakes. I'm gonna turn that up. Try to get that back where I had it. Yeah, I don't know why that. I just turned it up.
Now you drive safely.
It had no brakes. Yeah, it stopped a little bit better now. Dang, brand new truck. Didn't mess it up. That's not too bad. I think it's still a little bit off, but it's not too bad. At least it'll stop.
Turn right. Turn right.
Ooh, still no, no. Oh, that was close. Huh. The brakes are still not good. Let me look at it again and see if I can fix the brakes. The brakes is the biggest issue right now. I might have to go in the other menu to fix it. That's better right there. Yeah, that's the way it should be. It's top better.
Get ready to turn right.
I just gotta get the handling kind of straightened out a little bit better.
Turn right.
It will be okay. We're gonna get on the train. It's gonna take us 35 minutes to get to $300.
Okay, let's find a new rail.
Just kind of look at the menu here and see what all it has on the menu. Pretty cool menu. We'll leave it on that. Well, it climbs pretty good. How many miles we got left? 121 miles. Oh! Ah, come on. What's it doing? I'm trying to close that map. Thank you. All right, we're on the road again. What's the speed limit on here? 50, okay. We'll go ahead and set the crew control. An accident up here. Got a good sign of horn. Six speed limit. We'll have to label this video new truck, no brakes. I still got to work on the handling just a little bit more.
Keep left there.
53 miles to go. $44, pay the toll. Yeah, I gotta do some more adjusting on the
handle. Go straight on. That's right.
Let me look at it one more time. I hate to jump in between menus while I'm doing this, but I need to look at it one more time here. Steering axle. I'm gonna go ahead and drop this a little bit more. I might have to look at what I got it set up in ATS, because it's pretty good what I got it set up in ATS. Here is 500. I'm going to drop this down to 450. I think that may have made it worse.
Go straight on. That's right. Turn right.
I don't know. I mean, it may have helped it.
Turn right.
I don't think now without turning it down like that, it's going to be harder to turn. So I may have to turn that back up. Making the turns is going to be... Too bad.
go straight on. That's right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
We're not swing wide here.
This is where it ends, sugar.
Yeah, it's not too bad. I mean, it's a little bit, I think it's a little bit better than what it was. But these trucks drive different too from American trucks, so. Go ahead and turn it sharp here. Alright, need to get back up under it. Right here a little bit. There we go. So we drove excellent. We drove 217 miles. It took us 7 hours and 57 minutes to get here. We consumed 112.9 gallons of fuel. Right here, we're in Paris. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's video. I want to get in here and, like I said, do a video with this new MAN. The MAN TGX series truck. It has not been too long released for ETS2. I do apologize for the little bit of problem with the menu, the handling and stuff. I still need to kind of adjust it over here. I don't play it much over here, so I'm still kind of going to get a little bit more used to these trucks and adjust it. But I'm going to show you all the options for the truck before we end the video, so don't worry about that. Let me see. Let's go here. Man. Go up to London. Oh, I can't do that. Okay, guys, I'm not going to be able to show it to you right now. I'm going to be doing a live stream of the truck. I think I'll show it off in the live stream of what I will do. That way, it will be out there. It may not be in this video, but it will be in the live stream video. So I do apologize for that. I didn't think about it. I could cancel the load, but that's okay. But thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing to the channel. And we'll see you in the next video.